I would divide foot deformity into congenital, things you're born with, and things that are acquired that you develop over time. Congenital deformities are common things are flat foot, high arch feet. Common acquired deformities include bunions, hammer toes, flat feet. The most common cause that has been shown to increase the risk of developing forefoot deformity are wearing ill-fitting shoes. So if you have a bunion deformity, a closed shoe is going to potentially rub over your bunion. So a lot of problems can be avoided by wearing reasonable shoes and keeping your weight under control. Some occur from neurologic conditions that can be progressive. Someone has a neurologic condition where their nerves are not working normally, can lead to muscle imbalance, which leads to deformity. Early treatment of deformity can make a difference and help reduce the likelihood of long-term problems. So a flat foot can vary in severity, but if it progresses and becomes more severe, it can compromise your ankle. And then you end up with two problems, a flat foot and ankle deformity and ankle arthritis. And that could have been prevented had the flat foot been addressed sooner. If you're not able to do things that you would otherwise be able to do because of your deformity, then you should seek medical attention and have that looked at. The treatment of deformity starts with non-operative treatment, providing guidance, recommendations, wear the right kind of shoe, try this brace, wear this orthotic to avoid the need for surgery. In individuals who require surgical treatment to correct their deformity, the recovery can vary considerably, where a simple soft tissue lengthening may be healed within 2 weeks. But when you're dealing with bone and soft tissue correction, the recovery is generally longer. It might range from 6 weeks to 4 months. There's been a lot of advancements in our techniques in that we're able to generally use smaller incisions, have operations with a quicker recovery and with significant better results. Orthopedic Institute here at Orlando Health, we have the backing of a great hospital system that provides us with the best equipment, the best environment, the best operating rooms, the best offices, the best staff, and all that matters when it comes to getting the best results for our patients.